Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Aman Kamboj, and I am a student of BTech 8SEM, CSC 8A. My roll number is 161331-0026. I am here today to give my seminar presentation on the topic Bluejacking. Bluejacking, yes. Let's take an overview of the content. Introduction, Bluejacking technology, architecture, technical features, how to Bluejack, usage of Bluejacking, related concept, security issue, countermeasures, future aspects, conclusion, and last one is reference. Let's talk about introduction. What is Bluejacking? It is the sending of unsolicited message over a Bluetooth to Bluetooth enabled device such as mobile phone, PDAs, or laptops, computer via the AVIX protocol. Origin started after a Malaysian IT consultant named Jack posted a comment on a mobile phone form. What is Bluejacking technology? Now the question arises. It has three aspects: Bluetooth technology, V-card, and AVIX protocol. Now, Bluetooth technology. It is an aspect of Bluejacking technology. Bluetooth technology is a short-range wireless communication technology to replace the cable connecting electronic device, allowing a person to have a phone conversation via headset, use a wireless mouse, and synchronize information from a mobile phone to a PC, all using the same core system. Now, V-card. V-card is also known as virtual card. It is an electronic file format that stores the contact information. The origin intent by the team that created the V-card standard was to make sharing contact information easy, consistent, and reliable across operating systems. Let's look at the origin and remember at this point in computing history when the V-card was established. That mobile device, social media sites, streaming video, and wireless mobile network, as we know them today, they did not exist. It is a diagram how V-card looks like. Now come to AVIX protocol. AVIX is object exchange. It's a communication protocol that facilitates the exchange of binary objects between devices. It is maintained by the Infrared Data Association but also being adopted by the Bluetooth Special Interest Group and SyncML, being of the Open Mobile Alliance. One of the AVIX earliest popular application was in the farm field. This PDA and its many successors use AVIX to exchange business card data and even applications. Although AVIX was initially designed for the internet, it has now adopted by the Bluetooth and is also used over RS-232 USB web in devices such as live drive smart pens. Now, architecture of Bluejacking. The device find each other and form a network is called Piconet. Spontaneously, a Piconet has basic 8 units, one of which is master and another 7 are slaves, with a maximum distance of 10 meters. All the connection between master and slaves. Piconet is centralized TDM system. Master control clock and decide the time slot for the each device. In a Piconet, there are 255 power nodes. Master switches to low power state and park the node waits for become from master. This is the diagram of architecture. In this, one is master and other are slaves. All the slaves are connected to master. Now, technical features. The technical features of Bluejacking is the connection type is of set spectrum and time division duplex 1600 hops per second. It has spectrum type of 2.4 GHz ISM open band. It has modulation of quotient frequency shifting keying. It has transmission power of 1 microvolt to 100 microvolt. It has data range transmission rate 1 Mbps. It has range of 30 feet. It has 8 supported stations. One is master and other 7 are slaves. Data security authentication key 128-bit key. Data security encryption key 8 to 128 bit. It is a configurable. It has a modular size of 9 into 9 millimeter. Classification of the device on the basis of power dissipated and corresponding maximum range. It has basically three classes. Class 1 has a power of to 20 dBm and range of 100 meters, whereas class 2 has a power of 0 to 4 dBm and range is 10 meters, whereas class 3 has a power of 0 dBm and range is 1 meter. Now a question occurs, how to do bluejack? There are 7 steps of bluejacking. First, determine if your device is capable of bluejacking. Open your contact list and press the option button. If your menu has the option of sending the contact via Bluetooth, then you are able to do bluejack. Step 2. Enable Bluetooth on your device. This is done in the option tools or setting menu of your mobile device. Third step. Create a new contact. Insert a short message in the name field. Step 4. Select the new contact from the contact list and choose it send via Bluetooth from the option menu. Step 5. Wait for the device to compile a list of other Bluetooth devices in range. Select one of the device from the list and press send to bluejack that phone. 7. Watch the people nearby to determine who received the message and send a follow-up message or choose a new target to bluejack. Now, usage of bluejacking. Bluejacking is using mostly in busy shopping centers, Starbucks, train stations, high street, bus, cinema, cafe, restaurant, pub, mobile phone shop, electronic shop, example, Dixon. Places where bluejack occurs. These are the places where bluejack mostly occurs. In home, it is very less percentage. It is near about 2%. In cafe, it is about 7%. In bars, it is about 12%. And in restaurant, the charges of bluejacking occurs is 9%. In stores and shopping malls, it has the highest percentage of 32% to occur it. In public transportation, it has chances of 24%. Now, we have to remember the code of ethics. Do not hack any device. Do not send aggressive message. Don't threaten anyone. Don't put your personal information in the bluejack message. Don't reveal yourself to the victim. Do disable Bluetooth if you don't want to be bluejacked. Now, related concept. It has three parts. Blue snuffing, blue casting, blue bugging. Let's talk about blue snuffing. It is the unauthorized access of information from a wireless device to a Bluetooth connection open between phone, desktop, laptop, and PDF. Even if your device is hidden, blue snuffing can also be done. Blue casting. Provision of any small digital media to suitable media. Provisional enabled device over Bluetooth via the OVX protocol. Now, let's talk about bluejacking. It is a form of Bluetooth attack. Allow the user to take control of victim phones to call the user phone. It is a schematic diagram how bluejacking occurs. There is a hacker who makes bluejacking attack on the victim when its discoverable Bluetooth mode is on. Now comes to security issues. They are present security issues. Promotes an environment that puts consumer device at great risk. Complete memory content of some mobile can be accessed by the previously trusted peer device. Phone book and calendar can be obtained without owner's knowledge. Now countermeasures. Turn off your Bluetooth device until you need to communicate with another user. Buy an E2X bag. It blocks all the transmission and receiving signals from leaving the bag. Future aspect. Act as a major sales tool. Learn user preference by placing options like more ad like this and less ad like this in each advertisement. Conclusion. Next comes on conclusion. Because of its slow cost and power consumption, this technology has a great future ahead. Now references. I have taken reference from the Google, Wikipedia, and keynectar.org. Thanks.